Hello friends, email distribution groups. We use distribution groups located in Exchange to send email to a specific group of users. Distribution group, it is the basic mail distribution in Exchange system. It is used only for sending email. How to create a distribution group? Click the groups, click the distribution group, display name, company of users. Select organization unit, click OK. Add member, click that, click OK. Open. Anyone can join this group without being approved by the group owners. Closed. Member can be added only the group owners. All requests to join will be rejected automatically. Owner approved. All requests are approved or rejected by the group owners. Select closed. Open. Anyone can leave this group without being approved by the group owners. Close it. Member can be removed only the by group owners. All requests to leave will be rejected automatically. Click close it. Click save. Now testing. Click the new. Directory, all rooms, all users, all distribution lists, select distribution list, company, all users, and members. Click to save. Click to save, test, test, send email, security group. There are two different groups in Active Directory. The first is a security group and the other is a distribution group. You can use it for both sending email and for authorization. Click the security group, display name. Alias. Select organization unit. Click OK. Add member. Select user. Click to add. OK. Click to save. Display name. Group type. Distribution group. Security group. Email address. Go to domain controller. Click yes. Open Active Directory and Users Computers. Company All Users, Distribution Group, Company, Information Technology, Security, New folder, share folder, find people, and advanced, find. Company IT, company old users, no visible. Okay, share, click okay. How to create a dynamic distribution group? This is a mail distribution group in which members are not statically determined. Send a various attribute values for transaction is made an automatic user account member. Click to dynamic distribution group, display name, select organization unit, specifically the types all respite that will be members of this group, all respite type, for example email contact with external email addresses, all type, only the following respite type: users with exchange mailbox and add rule, select one, select the department, click the add, click the OK, click to save, refresh panel. Created dynamic distribution group. Now create mailbox. Click new user. First name, last name, select organization unit, user logon name, enter password, click more settings, select mailbox database. Click to OK, click to save. Enter department information. click to save. Click sign in. Click to save. Open email. Company. Open resource. Add subject, send email. User account is automatic in this group. Thank you for watching this video.